sense. You definitely need 20 vials on this phone. Shot it in the last phase. Come on. Nearly had him in all. First goal. What the hell? Come on. See there. Swingy, those guys. That hit you. see. No stories at all. Guy, how are you going? Doing Lawrence Hart. I had him in the first go and I got killed in the third phase. I was only like 20% away from his death. And I fucked it up with that overhand fucking swing of a volley to the tail. You know what I'm saying? The loop is easy because he's top four. Bullshit. Back in the swing of things. Not bad, thanks. Yeah, good Sky, yeah. Not bad at all. Today is a great day, sunny. Better than the dull fucking day yesterday, yeah. Let's just get some practice in today, actually. Actually, in practice, I did this. 27 minutes in practice, I've done this. Today, but I'm just doing it live. I'm not joking, 27 minutes I did in practice. And I have it recorded. Very quick. What do you do today, Scott? Got any beaters around? The whole town here is open now. Clothes shops. Everything. Cafes are open. It's good. Nice to have everything open. Ooh. Yeah. Like when the everything goes right. See how he swings over there. I'll be with you soon. Ross Freeman's a nice guy, yeah. You'll just see a monkey off it. There you go. For Tony Lawrence. His music is so good. You still there, Sky? Thanks, Sky. Two goals. I had it on the first goal, did it on the second goal. That's why I'm one of the best Bloodline players, because I'm so good at these type of games. That's about a 30-minute fight with a torch. Done live on Twitch, so no one can say bullshit. and only use 10 vials. That's not too bad.